of the First Tennessee went off to fight for the rebel army. 4 long years in a bloody war, weren't nothing civil about it, that's for sure. Chattanooga, Chickamauga, Kennesaw, he was there, a part of it all. Wrote it down plain in a book to read, Company H of the First Tennessee. When it was all over, Sam said it best, there is no north, south, east or west. Generations pass away, history will write it, we're one and undivided. At Shiloh and Stones River, he fought the Yankee Blue, Shy's Hill in Nashville, Atlanta too. Brothers, fathers, mothers, sons, tried and true American. When it was all over, Sam said it best, there is no north, south, east or west. Generations pass away, history will write it, we're one. History will write it, we're one and undivided. We're one and undivided. Sam R. Watkins of the First Tennessee went off to fight for his country.